how to be successful in life. 10 tips on how to succeed in life. 10 tips on how to achieve anything you want in life. 10 tips on how to be successful in life. In this video, we're going to teach you or let you know the 10 tips you need in life to be successful. In this video, you're going to learn 10 tips you need. You know, 10 tips you need to achieve anything you want in life. How to be successful in life. I'm going to teach you 10 tips on how to be successful in life. Number one is that you have to focus on commitment, not motivation. In this step one, you have to be committed to what drives you. What do you want? Committed to your goal. You have to be committed, commit yourself to that particular goal that you know that this goal you have set before you. Once you do it, you are going to achieve success. So be committed to that goal, not motivation. That is number one step. Focus on commitment. Number two, seek knowledge, not results. You have to seek knowledge. What is knowledge? Knowledge is understanding. You have to seek knowledge. How can you seek knowledge? You can go to website, go to Google, anything you want to get, you can get that. Go to get education, get educated. If you are not educated, seek for education. You know, education brings knowledge, education brings understanding. Seek knowledge, get education, get educated. If you are not, you know, also in the area that you are setting your goal, make sure you understand that area very, very well. What do you want to be? You want to become a pilot? Get the knowledge of how pilot works. How much are pilot paid? Get those knowledge. Get those understanding. What qualification do you need to become a pilot? Try to get such information. Do you want to become a medical doctor? What subject are you going to study in the school, in the higher institution, for you to become a doctor? Want to become a lawyer? What subject do you need to study in the higher institution to become a lawyer? So you must know how to get to it, how to become a lawyer or how to become a medical doctor, the requirements and all that. So you have to seek knowledge. Once you know all these things, you have to go, you know, get educated and you achieve your results. So seek knowledge. Area is this online, want to go, how to make money online. Seek knowledge. Try to understand all the requirements of how to make money online, if that's what you want to, you know, achieve. So seek knowledge, try to get knowledge, get understanding. So that will help you now to achieve your success in life. So I'll help you to achieve success in life. Number three step is that you have to make the journey fun. Make it fun. Don't see it as, you know, a problem. Don't see it as a load or inconvenience. But make it fun. Make the journey to your success to be fun. You know, don't be so serious. Make every minute to be what? To be a fun for you. So don't allow, because you want to become successful, don't allow it to wait to be a weight on you that weigh you down. No, make every journey of your ladder to success to be fun. You know, have fun and don't take your eyes from your goal. You know, get education, get understanding, you know, get knowledge and make the journey to be fun. That is the step three. Step four is that you have to get rid of any thoughts that will try to stagnate you. Any stagnating thoughts in your heart that will tell you, oh, this you cannot do it. Get out of your comfort zone. Tell yourself, I can do it. Tell yourself, I can do it. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Let it be your language and your thoughts. So get rid of every thought that will stagnate you. So that is the fourth step. So get rid of every thought that will stagnate your goal. So yes, you can. That should be your watchword. Yes, you can. Focus on those goals. You know, believe in yourself that you can do it, and I know you will make it. Next step is use your imagination. Start thinking about, you know, your success. Start thinking of how you are enjoying your success. Start imagining how you are going to get there and how you are going to be there. So every negative thought in your heart, just get rid of them. You know, start thinking positive, you know, start thinking positively. You know, put yourself, make sure you put yourself, have a kind of energy, positive energy that is driving you, you know. So you may likely experience difficulty in the journey, but be full of energy. Be full of what? Energy. Use your imagination. See yourself enjoying yourself because you are successful. See yourself doing what you could not do before. See yourself moving forward, and you will move forward. So use your imagination, you know. So next step is stop being nice to yourself. Stop being what? Nice to yourself. Don't put yourself in a comfort zone and say, okay, Clem, I'm tired of this, let me stay. No, you know, motivation means, you know, action, and action brings results. Motivation means what? Action. So stop being nice, but put action, put, you know, make some moves, you know, take action, make some move. Sometimes your action may fail to bring results you want. So, but you prefer to be nice to yourself and not put yourself in a difficult situation. Put yourself in a difficult situation so you wait for the perfect timing for an opportunity while you drive yourself into stagnation and sometimes even into depression. Get out there, challenge yourself, do something that you want to do even if you are afraid. So don't be nice to yourself, make a move, do something you want to do, and don't be over nice to yourself. So that is step five. Step six, you know, we are going to step 10. So next one is get rid of distractions on your ladder to success, to successful life. On your ladder, on your way, on your ladder to achieve anything you want in life, there could be distractions on your way, you know. But you have to get rid of those distractions. They shouldn't stop you, you know. So make sure you are focused. Don't allow a distraction to stop you on the way. So focus on your goal, be committed, and don't allow distraction to stop you from getting to where you want to do. So get rid of the distraction. Number eight, say don't rely on others. Some people so much rely on others that, oh, my friend, my boss, my partner will be the one now to take me to where I want in life. No, rely on yourself. Believe in yourself. Don't rely on others that this person will be the one now to take me to where I want to be. No. So believe what you can do, what you can do. Don't believe in your boss or your partner or your friend. Don't believe in yourself, in your capacity, your ability to make it in life, and you will make it. Number nine is planning. Plan. Number nine step is what? Plan. If you don't plan life, if you don't plan life, life will plan the life for you, which will be dangerous. So you have to sit down and calculate. You have to plan what you want to achieve in the next tomorrow, in the week time, in a month time, in 2 weeks time, in 3 weeks time, and even in a year. You know, try have plans and get those plans written down so that you can run with those plans. You know, you have to know what you want. Plan it. Don't just allow anything to take you by surprise. Put your paper down, write out your plans, write out what you want to achieve, and you will be successful in life. Make sure you are, every decision you want to make, everything you want to, you know, you want to, every goal you want to achieve, make sure you plan and get them written down. It will help you now to achieve what you want to achieve and also become successful in life and achieve anything you want in life. The final step is protect yourself from burnout. You know, when you are on your ladder to success, you might feel, you know, somehow tired, somehow you feel like burning out. You feel like burning out. You should protect yourself from such burnout. You know, be motivated. It is easy for somebody to be burned out, but observe yourself to recognize any sign of tiredness and time to take rest. Rest, have enough rest. Put your body and mind to rest. When you schedule relaxation and fun time into your weekly calendar, so make sure you schedule your time to do what? To rest, meditate, and just keep your breath, close your eyes, and focus on things for like 5 minutes. So don't allow burnout to overwhelm you. Protect yourself from burnout. Make time, make out time to relax. Schedule your leisure time. Make life to be fun. Have time for other things. Shouldn't allow, because you want to move to climb the ladder of success, shouldn't burn you down. So these are the 10 tips you need to have. I'm going to run it over again now. One is that you have to focus on commitments. Two is knowledge. Three is make the journey fun. Get rid of stagnating thoughts. Use imagination. Stop being nice. Get rid of distractions. Don't rely on others. Plan, and also protect yourself from burnout. I hope this video helps. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for future video. You can also use the comment below to make your comments and observation. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to the channel for such motivational video. And we are glad you visited here. Thanks for watching, and God bless you.